And that's Terry.
40% alcohol.
He's the man. He's the toe man. He's been telling us about the toe, and I talked to him this afternoon, actually. We had a nice little chat. Ricky is going first.
You want some last part? Now, most toes, when they're amputated, it's a nice clean cut.
Oh.
And then they preserve it in alcohol, they send it to us, and then they gotta have it for 6 months in salt before they can serve it. That's why it's brown, it's completely mummified.
Doesn't look
but
like it was.
But this toe was not a clean extraction.
Oh my god.
What?
Yeah.
That's a piece of skin!
This was either a lawnmower, or a chainsaw, or an alligator, or a great white shark, or maybe an irate girlfriend.
Rare.
That's precious.
That's precious.
Precious. Wow. Okay.